press the bell icon and never miss any update from BSSJ.
Please enable CC or closed captions.
Hello friends, my name is Bigger Smile and welcome to Bigger Smile SJ. Here is a new video in my channel. In this video I am going to show you how you can make your own boot animation with any clip. First you have to download a zip file from the description. I posted required files in the description. So without further ado, let's start tutorial. Here is a clip which I am going to use for make my boot animation. First, open boot animator file. Go to file and then open video file. Select your video clip. Now some setting or option. Type your video width, height and FPS. Loop. If you want to make in loop. Output option JPG, PNG, GIF. I suggest to stick with JPG. Other option. After done all the thing, just click on Create Boot Animation. It may take 30 seconds to 1 minute. All the files will save into my project folder. In part 0 folder you will find images which converted from video. In preview folder you will find preview video. And boot animation, it's a file which we have to place in Android device. Now just copy this file into your Android device. I have Redmi Note 3 phone. Your device must be rooted for make changes. Mine is rooted. And we need Explorer which support root access. We have VS File Explorer for that. Open ES File Explorer, click on that three line and scroll down, you will find Root Explorer, just enable it. Now follow me for file path. System. Media. First back up your stock boot animation. Now copy your boot animation which you made. Come back to boot animation path. Paste it here. Now select boot animation file and change permission. read for all and write for only owner. Now you are done. Just reboot your device, you will find your boot animation at there. I don't have proper devices for record display externally. So this is for now. For more hacking and tutorial videos, subscribe my channel. For any problem, meet me at my Facebook page. I am Bigger Smile and I am signing off. Bye.